This is a constructive triangle, small hexagonal box. I think the red one matches with the gray one. Let's see. Yes, it is match. How about the yellow one? Yes, it is match. Do you remember what shapes is this? Let's see if the green one matches with the gray one. Yes, it is matched. Now you can do this activity as many times as you want. When you're done, put them away.